A video showed protesters in the crowd, standing up with placards of non-resident Indians for Road Transport Corporation and Save Road Transport Corporation, even as former Teacher Retirement System members of Parliament Vinod Kumar appealed to them to sit down. Senior Telangana Rashtra Samithi leader Vinod Kumar faced a protest from non-resident Indians at an event in Washington over the Telangana government's response to the ongoing strike by employees of the Road Transport Corporation. The former Karimnagar members of parliament was addressing an event hosted by the Telangana Development Forum earlier this week. A video from the incident has also been widely shared on social media. The video showed protesters in the crowd, standing up with placards of NRIs for Road Transport Corporation and Save Road Transport Corporation, even as Vinod Kumar appealed to them to sit down. Slogans were also raised as Vinod was heard saying, "We will save Road Transport Corporation. Please sit down." Congress members of parliament from Malkaj Gairi, Rivinth Reddy, who has been protesting against the state government over their response to the RTC strike, was also sharing the stage with Vinod. The strike by over 48,000 Telangana State Road Transport Corporation employees entered the 38th day on Monday. Their demands include merger of Telangana State Road Transport Corporation with the government, so that they are treated at par with other state government employees. However, taking a tough stand, the TRS government has rejected the demand for merger and even announced privatization of half of the Telangana State Road Transport Corporation routes. The state cabinet had on November 2 decided to privatize 5,100 bus routes, further angering the employees, who are on strike since October 5. Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao has rejected the demand for merger, saying it will open the floodgates for similar demands by employees of other corporations. Though the Telangana High Court has directed the state government to take the initiative to resolve the employees' demands, no end to the stalemate appears in sight as both sides are sticking to their stand.